exception to the challenge, free kick. Are plenty, and this to level it. Well, body in the way. Now with Aguilar. Underway, level pegging, one goal apiece in this game. And with that, the first half draws to a close.
second half gets underway. It's the case of the two teams saying to each other, whatever you can do, I can do just as well. Players waiting in the centre. And it might be. Well, the keeper has outdone himself. Wonderful save. Has eyes for goal. Well, the keeper made the save pretty easily in the end. Blomqvist. Quick thinking to win it back.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions, and his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Good distribution. Spot on with that challenge. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. A really vital interception.
Well, just look at his movement. He knows exactly how to find space, and it's also a tidy finish. That's a nice goal.
Well, here it is again, and the defending simply isn't good enough. They have to react quicker, deal with the danger, and show more urgency, none of which they did, and that's the result.
And into the last 20 minutes. Well, a good place to win it back, and let's see what it leads to. Thank you.
so cleanly.
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. He skips past his marker, and that gives him the space to get his shot away. Excellent stuff from him.
That's a good-looking ball. And there it is, the full-time whistle here, and it's a victory for the visitors.
Well, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? I was particularly impressed with their play going forward. Really lively, almost cutting through at will at times. The result was never much in doubt, if I'm honest.